I mean, nowadays, you know, I get like every morning I wake up and there are like three or four manuscripts in my inbox, you know, waiting to be read. How can I possibly read all these all these books that people keep sending? And they keep telling me, "Oh, you said there wasn't enough writing about climate change, so now you read my book."
Do you think that relationship of fiction with climate change has changed in the last 5 years? Do you see any changes?
Yes, I think things have really changed since I wrote The Great Derangement. The Great Derangement came out in 2016, but I think there was a major shift in global consciousness in 2018.
I think Binil wants me to ask you this. Why did you move from anthropology to fiction?
You know, I was an accidental anthropologist. When I was in 2021, I was really eager to travel abroad. In those days, you know, it wasn't like it is today. I also disagree, you know, with this latest UN report on climate migration. I think anyone who looks at this phenomenon of migration carefully will recognize that you can't actually just characterize it as a single thing. It's a many different aspects of the planetary crisis. You know, this is not about some marginal aspect of the world. This is the reality that we live in. It's all around us.
Thank you for doing this for us. Thank you for spending time with us.